the adaptive immune system provides a more targeted defense. Dendritic cells are like intelligent specialists. They collect pieces of the invader at the site of the battle. Then they travel to the nearest lymph node, triggering a cascade of events. Inside the lymph node, the dendritic cell presents pieces of the invader to T cells, the immune system's communication specialist. In turn, T cells activate B cells, training them to form antibodies, the molecular weapons that target the invader specifically. The immune system now mounts its ultimate defense. B cells release millions of antibodies, each antibody shape tailored to identify and neutralize the enemy. The immune system deploys these tailored weapons until the infection is wiped out, ready to respond even faster the next time.